Hour 22, if you owned a store, what would you sell in it? I've always wanted a candy store. That would be a perfect thing for me, wouldn't it? Just perfect. But I've always, for really a long time, wanted to own a candy shop. Ever since when I was in elementary school, and they had the corner store nearby that had a huge candy section. They had this great big counter that they sold candy on, and it was really fun in the day. And I always thought it'd be nice to sell candy, specialty candy as well as normal, everyday run-of-the-mill stuff, but as well specialty candies. Yeah, that would be fun.